It's like, neat, stop. Alright. We're going to name this run after that clip. Because that's probably the funniest thing out of the entire thing. It's just like, you did it, it's like, fuck. How you doing today, Patch? I saw you come in, like, as I was, like, getting up to take a quick bio break, and... One of them wanted to give me something. Better than nothing. Let's just see if the beginning of this is more lucrative than the last couple runs. 31 shards going into the arc, 32 shards going into the arc, or end of the jump before the shop, however you want to call it. But. Whee! Like, really? That sucked. I knew I did that short. Ba-da-da-da. Hey, I didn't faceplant into the frickin' fire kappa. That's great. I was just like slashing away, all of a sudden I just stopped slashing, run into him, like, oh. That's a thing. Hey, I didn't screw up Spike Tower this time. Yay! I hope it is. Well, okay. I got lucky with that. I promise I was not trying to channel my inner Kyle. Let's say 5 seconds. I'm gonna get an exit on a 21. I'll take it. That frickin' Wizro. Thank you. Those Wizrobes were in weird positions. Be nice to me today. That's not how you be nice. Well, losing time here, because... so much. Well, like I said, I've just got some mid-game time to make up, so... Yeah, I know, that's what I was saying. I got mid-game time saved, so... I'm gonna be short shards again, jeez. I don't think I was anywhere near that spike, but whatever. Wow. Thank you. that was a bad bounce. I came around that corner wrong. Boo. I am super sad to be getting that here. Oh well. Alright. Good golem, no dead. Kyle, how you doing? First one of the day was a 1 second PB, and I had a really, really, really sloppy queen fight. How you doing, buddy? I had a feeling that we were gonna go left or right. Let's see, I might gain a little time, but it's likely I'm gonna lose a little bit because I got DK skipped the first time. Yeah, see, I'm losing it because I got DK skipped the first time and missed it. This one. Alright, so this time, let's not screw up the queen. That's not how I'm going to save any time whatsoever. What the hell was I doing? Well now. At least I didn't fire off any shurikens. Thank you. off that wall, ninja. How many times am I gonna get stuck in the damn quicksand for no reason? Jesus, I was jumping on it. The level's trying to make up for the fact that if I do Queen Ride, I'll save time. There we go. I mean, I'll save about 35 seconds, 40 seconds. There we go. And if it was a cleaner one, it would have been even better. Whipless for the win. Why did I do that? Hey Kyle, you missed the stinky cheese. I got Whipless. That's how much time I lost on what was my PB. Because I died when she was going to end up, Yeah, basically, I died the first time when the fight was almost over. The second time, I got two spore phases, so I lost a lot of time on her. I don't think I've ever had those do that pattern. What the hell? Oh, hey. Not bad. I'm gonna lose some time for movement, but that's okay. Wait, what? Wait, no, never mind. That's about right. I was off 40 seconds from the other one. Dirt. I still gained 7 seconds on that level. Okay, sure. I'm trying to figure out what else I had messed up for that. Well, that's not going to save me any time here. That was what the... It was a nice climber. Just not as smooth as Casa. Hey, I actually got to teleport this time. Instead of it just being like, nope, kill bolt, but no teleport. Really? How to do that teleport is really not that bad. It's just timing. I gotta say, oh, we're still saving, never mind. Still. Nope, sorry. Next run, you'll see it. Those rogue can just... I would say die in a fire, but I don't shoot fireballs, so... I mean, what kind of ninja doesn't have elemental attacks? Really? Well... Okay. True. I'll give you that. I cannot deny that whatsoever. Because I didn't feel like taking damage there from him for no reason. I'll lose a little bit of time to make sure that I don't die. I knew I came off that weird. I was not going to take damage for no reason. Hey, I can get a little Frenchy with this next room. That'll save me some time. What do you mean, full laser skip? Oh. Oh, full, okay. I've just always called that room the Fresh Connection Room. Spike when well enough to do it, so even if I have 4 health, I won't go for it. Yeah, it's I just need to sit there and practice it. For some odd reasons, no, god damn it. That's one of those things where something felt wrong about trying to do that. And it seems like that would probably, like, well, it's faster than floating down and climbing up. It still would be faster just to do French Connection or the laser skip climb. Nice save. Stop hitting the damn balls. You're not a baseball player. Stop hitting balls. Well, still ahead. It'd be nice to be able to get ball prey, because that would just make this run so much better. And then I would probably just put down linear and never do it again. That was a little slow through there. Hey, this time I didn't have to... Well, I checked on a different set of spikes, apparently. So this is what I get for trying to speak up too soon. That's what happens. I felt like I was going to fall in that pit there, was not taking a chance. Why did I go that way? That is not the way to go. Alright, skipping first fireball phase is always nice. Ah, there we go. Hey, I want to save some time here. Oh, yeah. I think I kind of did the same thing. Hey, there we go. 1 second, PB. Down. Nessus, don't say a single word past that, please. Wanted to do that. Let's just flail around a little bit. It's all right. I just demolished even what my original, like, sub 44 PB was. GG. Woohoo! Reflex, how you doing? Oh, hey, Kyle, you missed an interesting save earlier on Demon General. First run, not only did he, basically, the demon hive is popping out of the center. We're in a weird thing. I managed to get him to go from the middle all the way down and then trail me all the way up the side of the wall to still get the quick kill. And I was almost certain I was going to miss it. Alright, so, doing something real quick in case that. I'm going to add a stream marker to that. That way I can remember to go back and mess with that later. Just in case that ends up being it. Alright. Woohoo! That was good. Alright, so let's see here. Nobodonk, low rocks and cycle. Sloppy movement.